for this problem, we're asked to find the inverse. This is number 18 on the review sheet. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to find the inverse of f of x equals 6x plus 2. So this is y equals 6x plus 2, written differently. So all I need to do is switch the x and the y. So I have x equals 6y plus 2, and then solve this for y. Subtract 2, so I have x minus 2 equals 6y, and divide by 6. So then I have y equals x minus 2 divided by 6, or inverse notation, f inverse of x equals x minus 2, divided by